and once I stopped the train, the passing drill.
James. James, you're cutting in and out all the time you move. Cutting in and out. If you stay still, it's okay. No, you're out again. Out. Not out. As soon as you move. Nah. Out, James. Yep. Nah. Nah.
Keep going.
Out.
Keep going. guys, let's just make sure when we're doing this that one person don't pass the ball into your set. Don't pass it into your set. You're both in even line. One goes short, one goes long. Then you make the movement. Jacob, don't just start there because you're long already. Make that movement straight away. One goes short, one goes long. Work it out together. Can we increase the tempo a little bit, please? At the moment, come back.
Move the ball quicker.
Okay. Okay.
driven out, you score a point. Okay? Again, we need to mention the tempo over here. Bonus, it's not good enough. Starting, do you okay today, mate? Are you loving up? Why have you got an action today as well? That's a problem. Goalkeeper, please. It's going to be the same at the weekend as well. Now, if the two defenders are narrow, come narrow, please. Who do we play it to? The wide players. Now, if the two defenders get wide, who do we play it to? Play the central areas. So, depending on what the defenders do, let's focus on us where we want to play the ball. Okay? But our task is, if we can get that ball to or Ruby, our number 10, as quickly as possible, then do it. Then we reset again. Now, what if the orange keeper says change? Guy at the back, you get a bag, you can dribble in. Dribble in, okay? Dribble in and dispose them. Make sure someone comes towards you, you can throw it in overload, okay? Let's reset again. Reset again. Okay, did you know? What can the number 6 do? Yeah. Turn forward, go forward, play. Bypass it. Let me bypass it. Play. Okay, oranges, I want you to be a bit more aggressive now. You're far too passive, far too easy to break through. I'm going to be a bit more aggressive and shut up and down a bit quicker. Do it high intensity, please. Okay, I'm going to go again. But the difference is, oh no, keep it the same. Keep it the same. Ready? And go. Good, well done, excellent. Good work.
I won.
Thank you.
Now he's being closed down on the far side here. So he's on his stopping from going forward. What should we be doing? Climb back. So when we're sliding, we don't have to force it forward every single time. Can we try and play the ball back and transition out wide again? The onus is to keep those defenders moving. Don't have to keep forcing it and losing the ball. We get it, it's not on. Can we play back? Can we force the ball? Can we get the ball forward in a different way? Okay? On. Last bit. Two touches maximum. Two touches maximum, please. Everyone. Ready? And play.
Understand that if they get a play pressure, this will.
Alright, ready? Right, got a score in the mini goals. Green, if you win the ball, you've got 10 seconds to score a goal. Ready? And play. Goalkeeper. Put it back up again. stop. Don't start until they're ready, please. Don't start until they're ready. Ready. Everybody ready, guys. And go.
I'll move, yeah.
The 7 or 11, which is here, or try and get it into the central striker here. Now, Pipper, if you get into Pipper, you've got to try and bounce off her. Get it to Pipper's stick, that's 2 points.
Drop off a little bit more to the 6 yard box. The flag needs to drop off a bit closer. We'll try
more by playing out. You need to try and create overloads in certain areas of the pitch. Darcy, where could you be? That's it, good. You come in a little bit more, please. That's it, excellent. Excellent. Now, a more simpler pass, please. Ready? And play. Well done, can we score? Can we score? that ball. I'm getting the forward facing position. Once we get on it, can we look to play to the fullback, please? Okay? Think about it. See what position we can get into. Ready? And play. Good. Well done. Good. Excellent. Good positioning. Well done. Brilliant. There's another way if we can play out from the back. Let's go again. Now, Greens, I want you to drop deep instead now. I want you to drop deep. So I want you to mark the fullbacks now, Greens. Mark the fullbacks. Gosh, not fullback. Drive forward. Thank you. again, please. Take my play. Good. Well done, play. Well done. Pippa, come on! Come on, Pippa! Yeah.
James.
Thank you.